Do we want a world in which the greed of the few plunders the resources of the many?
No!
Do we want a world in which a sense of powerless overwhelms people's willingness to work for positive change?
No!
We want a better world. Rights leader, the late Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. We want a world in which we can all sit down together at the table of brotherhood and sisterhood, I would add. You have convened today.